Well, if you really have this type of motto in your life, and you have to change it now, because this will not let you in the years happily. And before we go further deep into the topic, if you are new to this channel, just subscribe and hit the bell notification button for more. The first thing first, if you really want to end the year high, you have to always think what you have achieved so far. I mean, if it is not done yet, just you have to think how you can just make it happen easily in your life. I mean, you have to be something good to be happy in your life. If you have achieved already, so you have to think about that. If you haven't achieved yet, so you have to just be the positive mind and set the positivity and just think how you can get it easily. As the negativity has always been there, but it is the challenge to overcome it. You have to do some good deeds, like be the nice person, and as we always praise for it. But I'm actually talking about the thing like to be that nice person, you shouldn't been there. So you have to rectify yourself. I mean, it is not like that showing off or something. It must have to come from your heart, as where the heart and mind works together. So it will never let you down. And lastly, try to love all the people around you, and this is the way you can change. You also be able to change the people around you. So don't forget to relax and spend quality time with your friends and family, and put all the negativities of the past years behind you, and give yourself a well-deserved break. So it is very important to feel completely refreshed and recharged as you begin the new year. So that's all from today, guys, and we'll have some special video very soon. So if you are new to this channel, just subscribe and hit the bell notification button for more, and hope to see you all soon, very soon. Till then, have fun, good luck, and peace.